नमस्ते एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द फोर्थ लेक्चर ऑफ फैक्टराइजेशन। दिस इज राजेश एंड इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सी फैक्टराइजिंग द डिफरेंस ऑफ टू स्क्वायर्स। सो लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज फैक्टराइजिंग द डिफरेंस ऑफ टू स्क्वायर। यू कैन सी हियर दैट ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर कैन बी रिटन एज ए प्लस बी इंटू ए माइनस बी। सो वी आर गोइंग टू सी द प्रॉब्लम्स which are in the form of a square minus b square. Now, all the problems which are in the form of a square minus b square can be written as a plus b into a minus b. Now, let us see the problems. First problem is x square minus y square. Now, this x square minus y square can be written as x plus y into x minus y. This is a factorization of x square minus y square. Second question, y square minus 16. So this is y square minus 4 square. So I will write this as y plus 4 into y minus 4. Third question, c square minus 1. So this is c square minus 1. I can write 1 as 1 square. So this is c square minus 1 square. So its factorization will be c minus 1 into c plus 1. I can also write this as c plus 1 into c minus 1. Now fourth question, 9a square minus 81. Now can you tell me, this 9a square is square of which term or which number? This is square of 3a, right? Square of 3 is 9 and square of a is a. So 9a square can be written as 3a the whole square, and this 81 can be written as 9 square. So now it is in the form of a square minus b square. So its factorization is 3a minus 9 into 3a plus 9. Fifth question is 25 minus a square b square. Now this 25 is square of 5 and this a square b square is square of ab. So again I will use the formula of a square minus b square. So it is 5 minus ab into 5 plus ab. Sixth problem is 81 a square x square minus 49 b square y square. Now this 81 a square x square, this 81 is square of 9. So this first term is square of 9ax. And this 49b square y square, this is square of 7by. So I will write this as 9ax plus 7by into 9ax minus 7by. Seventh question is x square minus 1 upon 9. Now the second term 1 upon 9, this is square of 1 upon 3. So I will write this as x square minus 1 upon 3 square. And I will use the formula x plus 1 upon 3 into x minus 1 upon 3. Eighth question, minus 25 plus 1 upon 64 b square. So here first I will rearrange the term. I will write this as 1 upon 64 b square minus 25. And this will give me 1 upon 8b the whole square minus 5 square. And I will get this as 1 upon 8b plus 5 into 1 upon 8b minus 5. Ninth question is a square upon 9 minus b square upon 16. So this can be written as a upon 3 the whole square minus b upon 4 the whole square. And its factorization will be a upon 3 plus b upon 4 into a upon 3 minus b upon 4. Now let us see the 10th problem, 2.25 a square minus b square. Now this 2.25 is a square of 1.5, so I will write this as 1.5a the whole square minus b square. This gives me 1.5a plus b into 1.5a minus b. 11th problem is I have to evaluate 54 square minus 36 square. So I will use the factorization and I will write this as 54 plus 36 into 54 minus 36. 54 plus 36 gives me 90 and 54 minus 36 gives me 18. So their product is 1620. And finally we will see this 12th problem, 3.2a square minus 1.8 square. So here if I use factorization, I use formula a square minus b square. So it is 3.2 plus 1.8 into 3.2 minus 1.8. So I will get 5 into 1.4, that gives me answer as 7. So we understood how we factorize problems which are of the form a square minus b square. We have to use the formula a square minus b square is equals to a plus b into a minus b. Thank you.